by concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you. Who needs a key when you know how to chant like me?
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should easily take care of large enemies. Each time you defeat an enemy, it will release a spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up is inactive, you need to defeat more enemies.
Hey, look what I can do.
Remember Hunter's advice.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it. I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff! Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.